had a timeout with you guys late in the first half. Did you say anything in particular to you guys when you had it in that huddle?
We just talked about energy. He said that as well at halftime, and then we came together as a team. We knew we wasn't playing defense like we were capable of, and that's what got us going.
Any sentimental thoughts for playing here one more time?
So what's it like been playing with Robert and Demezi this week? What have you learned about their games? Maybe, you know, seeing them close up.
It's been good to be able to play with them before we actually get to college, just to see how each other play. Scored a lot.
You guys talked a lot about chemistry yesterday, and I mean, just how do you feel like this team is gelling going into Friday and Saturday?
We still obviously got a little bit more work to do. But we're all 13 or 12 are really good players. So I really try to be too hard for us to try to grab them. That's what we're going to do. That's what I'm here for.
Romeo, were there emotions for you coming into today with
the
being your last time playing on
this court?
How much are you looking forward to moving next week?
I'm looking forward to starting my life.
Do you have some personal goals for your basketball game and body and so forth before?
I just want to pick up my work effort.
Made some nice deals tonight. Was that a big part of turning getting ready for college as defense?
I play defense. It's just on my school team, I had to use some of the things for offense, and I really couldn't play deep like I showed up.
What do you guys have to do to win on Friday?